Okay, this is a video log of my garden for today. So there's some onions, and I planted more onions. Today, you can see where they're coming up. There's some turnips down there. In this middle row is garlic. Behind that, it's leeks. Some chard. Leeks. Chard. Planted some turnips and greens and spinach. And there's some turnips. Go all the way down. Beets. In this bed, I'm just starting to put dirt in over here. Some oregano. Calendula. Lemon sage, but I cut it back. Lettuce mix. Some chard over here. Oregano. Snapdragon. Scallions. Here's what's left of the carrots. And some scallions. You see the carrots? Weeds. And that's just all fallow. More chard. Green chard and red chard. This is the loofah bed. It's fallow for the most part. You come down here. There's some strawberries and some onion sets I planted. The strawberries are going to get moved. Here's the rest of that bed. Show you the compost pile. There's the kitty enjoying the sunshine. Sal. I chopped some rosemary today. That's the compost pile that I'm getting ready to start. And this is the one that's almost done and ready to add to the compost. But as you can see right here, is a sunshit bag that never decomposed. But I put all kinds of things in here. I put in to-go containers and they break down. Egg cartons, pine needles, debris, and compost. That's it. That's the garden.